Hi, me. Welcome back to CrossCode. Are you doing well today? Yes, I am doing well today. For those of you watching later, the joke is nobody's here. I really do like the idea of this enemy. I think it's cool. You're just following the chain. Going. That's it. North. All right. Hi, Kerna. Hi, Zerza. Mega boredom. Well, maybe I can do something about that. There's a, now, you have to have Epic Games, unless you're on a console. So, you all probably know how I feel about Epic Games, just, like, use a email you don't care about and stuff. But, they have this, free game called Dauntless. Came out recently on PS4. It's been out for a little while on PC, it looks like. But I've been playing it on PS4, and it's cross-platform, but it's, Monster Hunter. It's like Monster Hunter type. It's actually really good. And I said, just use a fake thing. Like, make another email with... you won't care about. But you know how I feel about Epic too. I lost my account forever. Like, I just have accepted that. But the game's good. The game's really good. It's a lot of fun. I've been playing it with a few friends. Revive, retry. No, do not revive. That was different. I like the like domino effect. It's really cool. Like, if their customer service wasn't garbage, it wouldn't be as bad. Like, I'd be willing to give them more of a try. I really would. And, like, look over some of the shortcomings if they just had decent customer service, but they don't. So if you know, I don't like that. I get why companies are wanting to go to Epic Games. They get more money than Steam. They get more of a percentage. So I get that, it's money. But Epic Games better shape up. Or I won't be using it. Other than, you know, for like the occasional game. Like I won't buy games from the Epic Store. Anyway, I'm just trying to tell y'all about a damn game. Just... that I'm personally having a lot of fun with, so... And that's free. It uses a season pass thing like Fortnite. But you don't have to buy that. To play the game. Now that one revived, but we need to get rid of this one, which we need to get rid of this one. First. Now you. You guard the revive one. Okay, cool. That makes sense. Whoa, you're different. You actually hurt. Oh, it's because you had a cat I didn't see. That's why. Through there. Maybe now I can finally get through there. Oh yeah, well they get 30%. Steam, I think it's 13? 10? Something like that. Oh, cut that down. Now I can finally go through there. So they get more through Epic Games right now. That's... And Epic has been like... backing up truckloads of money to get exclusives. Like, I don't know how Epic Games has that kind of cash. Even with Fortnite. I know Fortnite's huge, but... Like, real cash. To get exclusives, because exclusives aren't cheap. Like, it astounds me how much money they have. Because they have to have some serious cash to do what they're doing right now. I just want them to be better. Like, I really do. Get better customers. Use some of that money that you've apparently got for exclusives and get better customer service. Have a customer service staff, not just people over email where I'm disappointed after 2 weeks and I still can't get my account back. Like, have somebody I can call and talk to. And, like, prove I'm a real person.
Give assistance. Looks like we're on our own.
Good luck, everyone. Anyway, Dauntless. I'm having a ton of fun with it. You should play it too. If you want to try it. If you're on If you're on console, you don't have to have an Epic Games account. On PC, I think you do. But one of my friends does do PC, and he's had no problems with it, so. Hi, Swift. Depth perception here is... The queues can be a little long, but it's really not that bad. You can get in after, like, the most I've had to wait is like 15 minutes, even when the queue is like 9,000. Now it's a Sunday, so it may be extra long today, but. You must have added a zero. I've not seen it that high. Or maybe it was just really busy that... Well, 2 days ago is when it first came out on PS4, so everybody was trying it. And, like, it says that, it's really not that long, because the queue goes down by thousands over time. Like, I'm telling you, it's not like 3 hour wait times, I assure you. Because I know those, because I played WoW when Burning Crusade came out. So. Or WoW Vanilla had some pretty bad wait times too. Basically, don't let the number scare you. It goes down faster than you think. Ow. I said, it's a Sunday, people are home, so, like, today it may be longer, but... But yeah, it really shouldn't be that long of a wait. I've not had a lot of problems with it. Yeah, I'm not the biggest Epic fan at this point, but the game, I do really like the game. It is fun. I'm having a blast with friends. Like, I'm having enough fun to where I've been considering streaming it. Oh, you figured out how to get there? That's cool. You're gonna have to explain that to me later. Because I just could not figure that out. You are a robot bear. So hungry. Must eat. You eat. No, don't eat me. Just went through this quest that had almost 3k HP. My HP looks real low at this point in the game. I am level 46. Oh, you're a sloth. Hit you when you're swinging. Got it. Well, I do every quest and try to get every chest, so yeah, a bit. I've given up on that. There's too many that I've missed. Next. That's cute. Now you swing twice, which is also cute. Anything back versus you. I'm dead. Yeah. I'm bad at the game. Okay, let's... let's just get that out of the way. Don't worry about it. It's what everybody does these days. Next. Last phase. I just haven't been the same since EVF5, and I probably never will be. At least not for the foreseeable future. The Nunwing Devil. Bug found. Initiating error routine. Working. Analyzing. Finalizing error routine. Did it. Like, I know a big part of it's my equipment. My equipment is very outdated. But I don't like any of the things I can currently make because it doesn't have the bonuses I want. The legs are woefully outdated, but... gee, I can't find anything that's better. There's probably a better treasure chest item in one of the temples, but... heck if I can find it. Then the other thing, I get really frustrated at this game easily. Like, it's a fantastic game. Any awards, praise it gets, 100% deserved. I'm just tired of it. I'm just personally tired of the game. And the puzzles and everything. It's not really what I want to be playing right now. But unless I absolutely have to, I don't like leaving a project unfinished. So... so we're going through it. Not this way. I need to go to the right. And I'm trying to have as much fun as I possibly can. That way, when people watch this later, they have fun. Unlike kind of the middle episodes when I'm just angry. Because I don't like being angry. Being angry is not fun. Hold it! Who are you? What business do you have here with Dr. Acrecia? Hi? I see. Please wait here for a moment. Who are you? You're clear. Who's that? Well, so you've been gone quite a while, have we been? Tell me about it. I'm cursing this game on a regular basis as well. It's tough, but I mean, the game's awesome. It really is. Excuse my overprotective bodyguard. Somehow the mayor thinks it's necessary, as if I needed it. So, what'd you find? Sorry. What? You found a strange black sloth north of the infested marshes? It was doing something to part of the track? A pole appeared and repaired part of the temple? Yeah, that's it. Very interesting. Could it be that these poles were triggered as a certain countermeasure? Analyze the data I got from the poles you fought here. These poles act very much like a form of debugging process. Each pole checking a certain sub-function or routine. When it can't find a problem, it extends the search by creating more poles. Something must have gone wrong with the track's debugger, identified the shed and us as the cause. Which isn't too far-fetched, judging from our experience with the mine. Ironic that the actual cause was right in front of them. Well, anyway, since no more poles are spawning, I think we can assume we calmed the track. Still, I will make my way there now to ensure my assumptions are correct. Even though I'm pretty sure I'm right. Probably take Vince along to protect me from the evil track. Thanks, Seeker. I'll talk to Katara on my way there. Hopefully the Shad will see reason. The root cause. A rather gloomy-looking beast destroyed part of the Sephardi Temple, which caused the track to start a process that was trying to fix the damaged part, but ran haywire. Oh good, they got out of the way. Seeker! Hi! Lou and I were just talking. Thank you so much for finding the cause of all our problems. I already talked to my people, and for now, they at least will let you seekers to the tree. Bone sharks in the desert, currently sitting a super version of those. Mino bugger with flame shield and explosions. Sounds rough. However, it may take a while until you see the fruits of your labor. Do our best to restore relationships between humans and Chad. Thank you again, Seeker. May we meet again. Bye! Let's hopefully not, because every time we have to meet, it's because something bad happened.
Finally! We're here! Look at that huge tree!
It's huge. So that's the Grand Criskaijo. Certainly majestic.
Oui. So, ready for the final sprint?
Actually...
Trani?
I'm sorry, but I really have to leave.
No, Trani, don't leave us! Why?
That quest from 4 just took so much longer than I expected. Still have things to prepare for an assignment tomorrow.
Nerd!
Sorry, but, you know, it's fine if you two continue to run without me. It's your competition, after all.
No, Tronny, you're part of this as well.
Is the biggest scratching post. Except I wasn't there when you ran the Temple Mine, right?
Well, true.
Sorry, really have to log out now. We can do the run together tomorrow if you like, but again, it's fine if you continue without me.
Tough decision.
Anyway, see you too soon. Bye.
Bye. Au revoir, you little nerd.
Oh, come on.
Assignment blah blah, have to log off blah, responsibility blah. What? Wee, it was the same for me before, I know. Anyway, what should we do? Should we continue the race or not?
Here we are! Grand Chris Kaijo, Crown of the Jungle! Finally. Sure added enough obstacles along the way. Well then, ready for the final run? Honestly? No. Eh? I had enough for today. We just ran two whole dungeons in a row. Also, the whole thing is a bit too stressful for my taste. Have the dungeons been too difficult? No, I mean your constant nagging while you waited for me. Oh, I was just wondering whether you've been stuck. I didn't ask for help. I just like to take things slow. Alright. No Grand Chris Kaijo today. That's a shame. I was really looking forward to running it today. Just climb up that tree yourself then. I'll do it myself tomorrow. Take it slow. That's really fine with you? Sure. I'd rather just log out now. Oh, look who's over there. Hi, Leia.
Hi.
Here's an idea. How about you join Leia's party again? Run the dungeon with her. Eh? Anyway, off. Bye.
Bye?
That was quick. That was quick.
Bonjour, Monsieur Grasset.
Oh, you're here too?
What did your friend just say there? Join Leia's party again?
Yes.
You two have played in a party?
No. Indeed, we had a most formidable party just 2 days ago.
Poor Leia. That must have been rough times. I'm so sorry.
What?
Anyway, together we're three people now, no?
Anyway, let me just brush that off.
Want to join our dungeon race or not?
You actually make a competition out of this? That's cute.
It sure is, Monsieur. It's time to duel.
Time to duel!
Wrong. Wrong game.
Wrong game? Oh, man. That's a shame. I was really ready to bust out Blue Eyes. It'd been fantastic. Look, I usually avoid partying with pentafist scrubs. Oh, let's go. But with two spheromancers, this might be enjoyable.
What did you just say?
So yes, I'll join your race. But the hairstyle totally fits that one. His hairstyle totally does fit.
Wee, no way you're back out of this now. Race is on, and this pentafist scrub will kick your ass.
Good. What are we waiting for, then? He would use plant-type cards? Ah, he totally used plant-type cards.
Judging from the hair.
Judging from the hair, he... Oh, that'd be great. If there's enough, he would use, like, a combination of plant warrior type cards.
They could probably BS that enough to get some.
Yeah. Sure. Why are you... Hold on. Why is there... Why are you here?
Ready to start the race of the huge ass tree?
please. This is Grand Chris Kaijo, the most sacred place in Gaia's garden.
Wee wee, but are you ready, though?
Yeah, I'm ready to lose. Ready when you are.
Let's enter, then. Let the race begin!
We Spheromancers shall be victorious. I'm not sure about that. Next. Where are you? Another strange visitor has arrived at the roots. One trying to reach the top of Chris Kaijo as well. One needs to prove the mastery of shock and wave for one to ascend. I shall watch this one closely. Give me your staff. Don't laugh at me.
Ape guy! Did you meet the ape guy?
Yeah, very, shoot. Very Monkey King. There we go. No. Yes, I did. Also, what is this? Wasn't this supposed to be a race?
You bet it is.
Then why the D-Link?
Why not? Doesn't hurt to have a few breaks in between.
We just started moments ago.
We? But I had to talk about the ape. Apes are so funny.
Funny? Yeah, not shocked something like that existed. I mean, that's straight out of Journey, so. This ape oversees every seeker that enters this place. It's a mysterious yet honorable creature of ancient origin.
So, still think it's funny.
Fine then. Let's probably start the race already. You're going the wrong way. Oh, this is going to be a pain. How do I do the other? Okay, never mind for now. Go this way, left, down. Down. Now I can make you go this way, through. And then I need to bring the block back over so it goes there. Oh, nope. Down first, then up. Nope. Up, cross. down. Fred. Get out. Combination's really lame. Now there's more of you. Oh man, you could play that really cool deck from GX before they nerfed the character to Hell and Back, which really stinks because he was a cool character. He was like a super science person, and so his whole deck was based on like chemical bonds and things like that.
Okay, probably, yeah, something
like that. It was a really cool deck. Like, he would have like his big combo and like the one duel they used him right before he became like super side character was he had... Hydrageddon,
okay,
which was like a water dragon,
right?
And he had an oxygen monster too. And if he had two of the Hydrageddon and one of the oxygen, he could combine them and make this really powerful water dragon because H2O.
H2O, yeah.
He had a whole bunch of stuff like that. It was really cool. Yeah, Bastion. That was a really cool idea. So I think I need to switch here real quick. That way I get in the way. It's a shame. It's a shame that they kind of abandoned Bastion, because I thought he was a really cool character. If that's how I'm supposed to do it, this is going to be very difficult. Because there's no other reason for me to have this here. Have the warp that I can see. I was just slow. Yeah, I think you got it. I need to bounce that to give myself more time. Darn. Oh, there's a wave block I didn't see. Yeah, bring you over there. When you see everything in the puzzle. To make room for new characters. Yeah, but they didn't use them enough as it was. There we go. Now I can stop this one. I lost a bunch of time there. Alright. Up we go. I was really enjoying 5D, what I could see of it anyway. Oh, I get it. I get it. You're annoying. All right. And then I warp over here. Darn it. Back over. Shoot that. Warp over. No! Get up here. Wrong move. I don't want to have to do the shock thing again. Damn it. Might as well go ahead and get this started. I would call this clever, but it's just annoying. Thank you. there. I only saw part of the first season because that's all that was on YouTube, and I liked what I saw. All right, that's part of the dungeon done. So now we do the other side. There should be another sign. Nope, sure didn't. What the heck? Oh, it's just straight up, it's this door. Okay, no. I'm done. Oh, I missed. I get hit. Not quite fast enough, but that's okay. That's fine. The element's not needed now. Okay. That makes a warp, but why? That lets me pull something over. That's not cool. I'm glad they started it the way they did then. You do anything? No. Not like I can pull you over here. This is in the way. Okay, now that lowers. Now I just need them all ice. Okay. I was probably making that too hard. Oh, this will be cute. Okay, I see what we have to do. You have to get this going, but then these have to bounce off and cover up the spot. Like so. How do I do this one? There. And it bounced directly off. Right there, this line, right there. Pulled it too fast. Then it should just hit it. I don't have to drag it myself. So I don't have to pull it again. Making it too complicated. Up we go. Oh, I'll deal with you later. You first, you'll be easier to kill. Or not. Oh, that's lame. Yeah, that's what I figured. Now 2-2. I did not know that. Alright. Those two sides are done. Now, we have to do this garbage. Oh, maybe I have to hit it with the right element. Oh, well then what? I have to start here then, like an idiot. Fight me. There's a lot of geometry puzzles in this. There's a lot of angles and bouncing your projectiles off. There's a lot of that. It's cool, but it can be really tricky. Like the puzzles can really, really make you think. One has ascended the tree. One proved mastery of shock and wave. Now it is time for one to take another challenge. For one to fight another master of shock and wave. Thank you. cheater. You gotta give me more than that, buddy. Probably not. The game's great, though. This game is fantastic. Definitely recommend. It's just, you have to like platforming, and you have to like, you have to really like puzzles, really like platforming, and, if you do, then this game is awesome. The combat is more than solid. It's really good. Very satisfying. I like the combat quite a bit. Yeah, Wukong. That's what he's supposed to be like. Oh. I know a lot of things, actually. If it's Wukong's from Journey to the West or East. Sorry. Been a while since I've read it. But yeah, I know Wukong. Yeah, I'm giving you the historical context. He's used quite a bit in a lot of games. Yes, correct. That's also Wukong. Whenever he starts Destiny would be Suikoden. Oh, don't worry. I'm never going to it. That entire turn because I pressed the wrong buttons. Dodge. This one. What if I had the right element out, wouldn't it? Oh, dang it. You're mine. That was hard. One has proven the mastery of shock and wave, yet this was not one's final challenge. I will meet this one again. I hate you. Go away. Level up. I need two more levels.
Hi.
Ceremonial Leia, there you are.
I just got here myself. Grasshead has been waiting.
Indeed. Still, I'm saddened to see a Ceremonial overtaken by a mere Pentafist.
Well, the race isn't over yet. Who knows? Maybe this Pentafist scrub will end up overtaking you as well.
Anyway, we all just crossblades with the Son of the East. Still think it's just a funny ape, Pentafist?
That battle was quite intense, no? Apes are still funny, though. That will never change. Now let's race on!
Of course they make us climb up and walk on narrow branches. Wave first, because I don't like wave. Well, I hate the enemies of shock more, but the puzzles I understand better. I beat up the wave enemies easier, but I hate the puzzles. Hate you, game. Now you're just gonna go all the way through, huh? the heck did you go? Because then you hit the thing. I try. How the heck do I ricochet you off, huh? Then I'm supposed to reflect you over. How? I don't. That's how. Yeah. Okay. You get reflected. This one, I just need to pull it. Then I hit it. One more time. That is really uncool. I need more items. That's... Should just be able to get back here easily, though.
Now the stuff I just bought. Brawler Avenger.
At least even more defense, yeah, because that's what I need. Gives the HP regen, though. Bye, Kerna. Wish I had more weapon options. Or just equipment options in general. Why have it on the map if I can't warp to it? I mean, later I'll be able to warp to it, I know. I don't have a big key. This is probably my most hated enemy in this game. I'll hit that. I remember I have that. I'm gonna die again. That interrupted me. That's stupid. Three werewolf stick. Thank you. going to the side. Ugh. Chef's sandwich. Now what? Another great enemy. Alright. Done. Key. Bet you there's a treasure chest in here, right here. Oh, it's gonna go that way. Still there. I know how I want to do this. It needs to go here. Okay, it'll go through. Just do it that way. Pepper Knight Tea. Alright, so they did that for a key. That I don't think I use here. So we go to the other side. But that'll have to wait till tomorrow. Oh, this person's here, per usual.
Hi!
Countless leaves, bundled together, like green clouds up in the sky. Not... They're very... That is how they always speak about rain or something like that. Like, they're very... I don't know the word for it.
Trying to figure out that as a haiku. I don't think it was.
No, I don't think it is.
No.
No. They just speak that way.
Yeah, really poetic.
Yeah, I can't think of the word I'm looking for. Anyway, thanks for watching. More CrossCode tomorrow where we'll tackle this part of the dungeon and start to make our way through. This is just a game I can't... I can't just constantly play this game. It is extremely challenging. As I said, you have to really be in the mood for puzzles and here later some tough combat. Again, I'm probably just A, underleveled, B, my equipment's probably garbage. Like, I know my equipment's garbage now. I just like the bonuses it gives. But I haven't found any, like, real upgrades. So, I don't know. We'll get through it and then keep going. Like, if you're in the right mood to play CrossCode, though, like, this game, it's amazing. It's a fantastic, so well-put-together game. And from story, combat, characters, just everything. Like, it's really top-notch. But that's it for me today. Until tomorrow, I'm Syndral. Remember to shoot for the stars and take care, everyone.